We're going to see our first chance for storms today in quite a few days. They arrive this afternoon and evening as a cold front pushes into Georgia. Looks like they reach northwest Georgia around 4 p.m. Scattered thunderstorms likely in the metro area between 5 and 10 p.m. And then isolated showers continue through around midnight. After that rain moves out, dry, cool air moves in for the weekend. We're talking highs only in the 70s tomorrow with a nice breeze. Crisp to even cool nights. We'll be back into the 80s by Memorial Day.